we felt we didn't have a voice in what was happening on a state level. And those bills, I thought, had the potential to split the Oregon wine industry like nothing that has come before that. And unfortunately, that happened.
Our selling proposition is, by the time you drive a bountiful growth.
Let's take a breath. Let's sit down at a table. Let's heal these wounds. Let's figure it out. Let's see if we can move forward together.